3:28 a.m.
Two very boring minutes later.
Nope.